Did I fuck up the stream?
No, you just made us quit the
Okay.
game. What happened?
Fucking.
Oh my god, T, quit the game. Man, did you not hear what I was saying about sour shit?
I love sour shit. That's all I heard about that.
Holy shit. No, that's two
Two
second
chains?
places in a row mixed in with like a 33rd place.
Damn, we can't be the Cavaliers every damn year.
Can't be the Rockets all the time, damn time.
Oh, Kawhi.
Can't believe how they went down like that. It's so gay.
I mean, Jesus Christ, they pushed him to seven.
They pushed him to seven. I mean, it wasn't like the Golden State was not dominating them. I thought the Rockets had Game Seven easy. What Harden was saying about being in Houston, they got fucking embarrassed. They got embarrassed.
That's how you really feel, bro.
I think they got embarrassed, dude. That was all for them. That fucking Game Six, I think. They Game Six, but they won. I mean.
Think Chris Paul stays here? Doesn't he have an extra year? Or is he done after the next year?
I don't know, but I don't really. I'm not really in favor of this renting player for a while. Chris Paul needs to stay there. I wish he would stay there.
He's damaged goods, man. He's washed.
You know who Joe Johnson is? The backup.
Going home.
He's like a backup. I don't know what position he plays for the Rockets. Sometimes.
I don't.
No.
The only Joe Johnson I remember is the one from fucking like the Amari Stoudemire days.
I think that's still the Joe Johnson.
Jesus Christ.
I'm not really sure. Roger, no, you can't back me up on that.
He's got fucking adamantium knees.
He plays for the Rockets, dude. Like, I saw him playing in the playoffs. In the finals.
The same one.
Jesus. What's he doing? Eating Vaseline? Can he get out of his car?
He was asking out my cousin. he's been kind of bugging her. She told me.
Is she black?
No.
How come you never introduced me to your cousin?
Because really
I don't
know.
Fucking start for the Rockets.
Yeah.
Might have my work
said,
cut out
you
for
think
me
you can get it, like, you can get like two dates out of this dude and get like tickets to one of the finals games if they make it. And I don't know, I was kind of joking with her about it, but I kind of felt weird about kind of pimping her out.
Bro, I'm pretty sure she wasn't getting pimped out. She's a grown ass woman. Knows exactly what the hell she's doing.
Well, she's getting me tickets. That's what she's doing. So that's cool.
Yeah. So her and her friend Margo get the whole fucking bad boys, and then it's Travis who. I have a cousin
Martin
named
Lawrence
Travis.
Can play me. I don't know. But.
Who is Harry Crumb?
Right.
Dude, what the hell is this place?
It's Tony Stark's mansion, dude. It's Iron Man's house. I don't know what it is. That's what I call it.
It's about as close as it to that.
Man, you guys are way over there. I thought we were going to Lonely. No, that was not the plan. Oops.
I'm here. The mobile.
The live action Masters of the Universe movie was the shit. You remember that shit with Dolph Lundgren? Oh my god,
Franklin
Langella,
like
Franklin Langella,
the
Skeletor,
skeleton
man.
Shows up, fucking Skeletor shows up fucking like in the streets, like he has like some horribly just fucking
super scary.
Like a,
super scary.
It's at night and it's just him fucking showing up in the middle of the streets, and I just remember thinking like, this is fucked up real shit.
Yeah, they got that time traveling fucking synthesizer instrument. They time traveled, or they crossed over the dimensions or whatever. Man.
Live, what's it called?
Courtney
Live
Cox
action?
Was in that movie. Courtney Cox was in that movie. You remember
really?
That? Yeah, man, she was like the lead girl. Yeah, that was like
claim to fame
movie.
Right there.
Yeah, Frank Langella. It has a scary part at the end after the credits. Skeletor's head comes up out of the lava down that he fell in, and he says like, "I'll be back" or something like that. It scared me when I was a kid.
Did he come back though? No. Nope.
It was after the credits, man. You feel like it's such a secret. It was like after the credits roll, it like comes back and it's like, "Oh shit."
Easter egg.
Yep.
That motherfucker was lying though, because they didn't make a part two.
They never made another movie.
I fucking
wish they
saw that heaping pile of shit and fucking threw it straight in the dumpster.
They could have done so much more with that.
Wow.
I thought it was pretty good. It was made.
They flushed that mohon.
What the fuck is that?
Oh shit, there's some blue guns in here.
Little treat for all you Spanish speakers. Pays to be bilingual.
Man, there's a chest in here still.
Yo, I'm tending bar at Chili's over here.
Who did Costa Rica lose to?
Some scrubs. They didn't lose. I think they tied. No, maybe they did lose. It was like fucking Tunisia or some shit in World Cup.
Who, England? They won.
No. Yeah, I know. At the 80th minute.
Costa Rica.
Yeah, they're fucking... I'll just pull it up right now. Their fucking goalie is the goalie for fucking Real Madrid. Killer.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh,
shit.
Upgrade. Oh, hell yeah. We are in the circle too. Holy shit.
Smokeland.
This is the greatest day ever.
Damn, so my niggas trapped in cells like salmonella. Fuck.
Okay, guys. We seem to have been separated.
I'm on my way.
No. You guys need to come to us, or we're coming to you. Or, you know.
I gotta go.
You guys
way.
Are just gonna... You're gonna keep going off and getting killed.
We're uniting forces and then heading your way.
I'm assuming that you guys
safety
are together.
Safety in numbers.
Yeah, I thought we stuck together. We're kind of far apart. I mean, flanking is one thing. Coming in from the next county. Right in the middle of the damn circle, too. What is the GP here? Anybody got a GP?
What's a GP? General position?
A game plan. I don't know. Like
a game plan.
Yeah, like... What,
I'm going to take the GP to the LZ. What? Easy as 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
That's a baby. 200.
I'm hopping up in this container still. Building up.
There's this soccer goal right here, Josh.
Ain't been people here.
Oh, I see.
Up here. Never mind, this guy just hit it.
Nice.
Loves. You have to hit it over here.
Come on.
That's funny.
Roger, don't encourage her. Please.
That's a goal?
Yeah.
She will troll.
Hit it in there.
The dumpster?
Hit it in there.
Yeah, man, it's like street soccer, man.
Football!
Yeah, I remember what you played with his goals when...
Dude, I saw a special on stickball yesterday.
I don't know.
It's a street. Stickball Boulevard. Some fucking fireman that lost his life in 9/11 fucking started that shit. Pretty crazy.
God damn it, let me in there. Damn it.
Top 30. See a llama. What the hell is this? What's that fucking flash thing? What is this? This is the center of different storm circles in a single match. Oh wow. Okay. Smack dab in the middle. We got action 315 northwest of me. Yep, he's northwest of me. He is eastbound. They are eastbound on top. They're looking for the fucking the entrance to the tower. Or to the alley or to the fucking what do you call it? Nice shot.
Another team.
Ooh. Fucking X, dude. I can't believe he's fucking dead. It's crazy. Fucking bullets. build shit is off the chain, dude. Damn close. It's on you, lovelies. You did. Damn, what up?
What damn up? Damn it, dudes. They're shooting at me from everywhere.
Yeah.
I guess I was fucking...
Ready up.
I'm not even back to the fucking lobby yet. Jesus Christ.
You should have an auto ready. That's my squad.
Where are we going, man?
No idea. I picked the last couple, so...
Wanna go lucky?
Go for whatever. Let's do it, lucky!
God, this feels like the world. 77 when John, Paul, and Ringo were all spotted on the same stage for the last time for that fateful day.
Hit that light!
Please! Come on, dude, that was hilarious. Seriously, I haven't played video games with you in like 6 months.
Forget to visit our YouTube channel. Half a baby.
Go to
youtube.com/halfababy. Take you straight to the channel, guys. Leave your gamer tag in the comments for a chance at that $25 Subway gift card. Subway, eat fresh!
I thought they were going to get a chance to have a baby on the internet.
Nope, half a baby. Get to have half a baby on the internet. Guys, if you want to...
Guys.
200 ounces. I know your guy. Go ahead and drop that game tag in the comments section for your chance to get 200 ounces. Half a baby. Hit that like.
That's so ridiculous.
It's how you gotta fucking do things nowadays in 2018. You gotta grab the bull by the horns, bro.
Rope him down. Take her down now.
Just gotta bullshit your way through that combo.
Basically, bro. We got 200 zips of the finest Peruvian shit you've ever seen. $30.
He's like, come on, brother.
Let me fucking sell you that shit. I keep it on, man.
Man, I swore these guys yesterday, man. They were playing from the dark web or something. They were so good. It was some weird shit.
Like their fucking so internet orientation's gonna, like, fucking have any bearing on their fucking skills.
That's good.
This is
though.
Free internet I'm playing on, which means my XP is 200. The dark webs.
The other day, man, I was in a squad, and it was four of us. We were all still alive, and one person left. One dude took us all down.
And what?
And I was like, in this.
One guy took all four.
Yes.
Gross.
I know, man. That's what he was playing from the dark web, dude. It was just amazing what he did.
Fucking constant fucking armor.
Why is it lagging right now? Like, your voice is cutting in and out.
Probably because I got the stream going and you do.
Oh, man, we are just fucking gnawing at that bandwidth, dude. Bandwidth, dude.
Or maybe,
like, fucking squeezing a tube of toothpaste.
Shit, maybe they're spying because I was mentioning 200 zippers.
Are they shooting a UT?
No, that was me. Accidentally fucking dished my weapon on a dance floor, struck a bystander.
Man, that sounds like a Fallout Boy album.
That really happened. Some fucking
very clever.
Some fucking DEA agent, fucking jerk off, was doing a backflip at a dance club. Fucking the gun in his
It sounds like a Fallout Boy song.
In his boot holster, fucking went off, it discharged and hit a motherfucker.
What was his name? Fucking Roger Stewart for the Giants?
Yeah, Plaxico Burress.
Plaxico Burress, yeah, I can't remember his name. Yeah. Stupid.
Cheddar Bob.
Man, Jason fucking Pierre Paul shoots his hand off of the sparkler. And, what's his name? Shoots himself in the leg with his gun.
It was an illegal fucking
The fucking Giants are M80. Retarded.
It's a Mexican M80. Packed 6 times the punch.
Oh, wow.
It was like an M400 in an M80 shell.
Man, that really shot his dick off.
Remind me to party with JPP more.
Yeah, right? We're going to get the fucking big ones. The black.
Yeah, it's like, give me them top shell.
Give me get the M80s. Fucking $125 fucking giant cheese.
He bought them off the same dude that guy from fucking...
The fucking
Gremlins.
The
guy who bought. the same the place they got Gizmo. That's their JPP.
It was in China's
fireworks shopping. Woo!
Those fresh from China.
The lighting wick was like a fucking huge-ass rope, you know, that we climbed on, you know, in gym school. It was that thick. It was, like, super long. And it lit up like fucking Marty McFly lit up the fucking parking lot in Back to the Future. And it was like...
He had to light it like fucking... Like Indiana Jones with the fucking torch.
We built this huge bonfire and then threw the wick in it.
A&M's fucking, A&M's fucking bonfire.
Man, that is solid gold, man.
The 12-story one.
That is solid gold.
Dude, I went rogue over here.
Yeah, man. Ease up, man.
I got lost
games.
In
Let's
fucking...
not get too separated here. Let's.
Oh, I see somebody. I got action.
Okay.
Oh, this faggot doesn't even fucking know I'm here.
We don't need to go. Where is he at? He's like a nomad. Oh, Josh.
I pegged a lot of them, but I didn't get them all. Fuck.
Just one guy?
No, it's a group of three now. There they are. I thought it was one guy. I fucking pulled that thing out on him, and he fucking had a partner. I was in that red, right in front of that red shed. Red
one. Oh shit, they're shooting at me. Fuck, from the base behind
I
it.
I saw you get fucking plugged. Whoa! Coming in for the fucking.
Oh, they're behind it on the hill. Oh, right here in the corner of the building. Red roof. Fuck! These guys. Corner of the red barn. I'm still alive. Oh my god. A D.
Oh D. Man. Half a second too late. You just got touched by an angel, girl. You've been touched by an angel, girl.
Hold up. I don't know if he has rockets.
You don't deserve any of that shit. Take it all, Roger. Take it all.
It's just minus a love.
She didn't even save me.
This is gonna die. Shit. He's got him.
Cougar and Merlin, Maverick and Goose. Great. Maverick and Goose. That was just team.
Oh!
Part of it.
You didn't say the magic word. Dude, you guys are
he's
architectural
so
digests.
He's so good at this game. Pretends like she's not.
Damn! How'd you hit that motherfucker? Damn! I'm about to go get the goddamn the TV out the kitchen. Up with a biscuit.
Dude, I need a med kit, bro.
T Loves, you got a med?
No.
Bring the boy a damn med kit! There it is!
I just take it with you.
Got AIDS. For days. Top 20, guys. You got this. Accuracy 7%. That's not good. Damage taken 274. Damage to players 30. Damage to structures 830.
Dude, it's not the trees. You want to go after the people. Somebody up there in front of you. See?
I literally hit the broadside of a barn.
Left, he left. Right there.
Look at her disengaged. She's a fucking Iowa farm girl.
That was the best she left.
Jesus Christ. Woo! Double KO.
What?
You killed him and she killed you. Got it on tape.
What place did we get? Six?
Six. My sakes, people. The fuck was that? What the fuck you mean it's not available for fucking play? Of course it's there. It's a shit. Oh, we haven't been here yet.
Where? Snobby?
Ooh, shit, Wings of Valor, Nick, the side of the mountain, we're going down. We're gonna make a crap, we're gonna make a, emergency landing, Sully. We flip the side of them cat skills coming out of LaGuardia. we clip the side of the cat skills coming out of JFK. Oh, yeah. Wonderful.
Tuck your head between your knees and kiss your ass goodbye.
We're gonna be playing a Tom Cruise movie during the crash, Sully.
Tom Hanks?
I mean, Tom Hanks.
Tom Cruise.
Oh, shit,
Tom Cruise and Sully would have been so much better, dude.
Yeah, for sure.
He would have found a way out of that fucking river. He would have fucking gone straight into it on purpose.
You guys already fighting somebody?
I'm not.
No, that was an accident. Accident 8. Yeah. You seen that Tom Cruise movie? I think it's called American Made. It came out recently.
Oh, about drug trafficking?
Yeah.
I heard about it.
Hop rocks here.
I remember when Oleander opened up for Collective Soul in McAllen, and they got fucking pissed. Collective Soul did, because someone threw like a beer on stage, and they're like, "One more beer makes it to the state. Me and my band are leaving." God,
wait,
it was the gayest moment ever,
dude. Yeah, Collective Soul did this.
Yeah, the Oleander fucking opened for Collective Soul, and by the time. Oleander was fucking badass. He was the only people I was there to fucking see.
I used to love Oleander.
And then fucking, Collective Soul came out on stage, and like second or third song, a beer fucking got thrown on stage. Guy, the lead singer, was so pissed. He fucking went to the fucking microphone immediately. Like, he's doing like a little mini jam session. He sees that shit line. He runs to the microphone, grabs it straight, stares straight into the middle back of the crowd because we were like up in the front by the left. He went straight for the mic and he says, and I'll never forget it, he goes, "One more beer makes it to the stage. Me and my band are out of here." Like, he fucking sounded so much like a fucking dad. Like, it just killed the vibe of the concert. We're like, God damn it.
Holy shit.
It crushed my boner into the side of the mountain, bro. It was horrible. I was like, dude, we're here to fucking rock, and you're over here. Like, it had never been, like, two more opposite fucking feelings had never been juxtaposed like that.
That's hilarious.
They were fucking jamming hard. His big fuck. He looked like D. Snyder. And then he fucking guy just. "We're not throwing anything else on stage, bunch of hoodlums. Fucking Mexicans." He should have just said that. "Fucking Mexicans, we heard the stories. This is exactly why we hadn't been here before." Fuck it, I could hear him fucking saying it. It was like Miss Mills in a band. Shifty? Yeah, let's do it. Boy, Miss Mills really carried that fucking Trump torch before he ever showed up.
Are you talking about Miss Mills, the old Bayside teacher?
Hey, Josh, come over here.
Geometry teacher from fucking Memorial.
Oh, fuck, man, I'm sorry.
Miss Mills was the most racist motherfucker, dude. She hated Mexicans, like, blatantly. She didn't try to mask it. I almost respect her for it. She didn't sugarcoat it or try to fucking cut it up. She just straight up said, like, this. "I know where you people are from. It's not America." Fuck, dude. I wasn't scared of anyone. I was scared of his smells.
Yeah.
Kept thinking she was gonna catch me in the parking lot and shiv me.
Dude, this is the shotgun. That's all I've found. I have three green shotguns. What's this?
Oh, there's another soccer goal in here, man.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, man, it's not giving me credit.
And another shotgun. Another green one.
Where?
They're everywhere.
Where's the goal?
It's in here.
Oh, I see it. Man, I've got the fucking weapons today. I got the juice. Worst shot. You're taking that. Oh my god, what the fuck? There we go. Ronaldo!
How many does it say you have?
Here's the camera, I need to dance.
I just scored one. Oh no, I'm about to score. Dude, what the fuck? Just go in. Oh my god, I blew it!
Oh shit.
Finally. Ah, dude, I didn't even notice how many is there. I didn't count those two.
I didn't count that one either?
No, because it was, I guess it already designated fucking goal. If I heal myself, like, at 76%, does it take me up to 100 on a Band-Aid?
No.
You can't start healing yourself until it's under 75?
I mean, you'll, like, if you heal yourself, you just stay at 75. That's like, it won't go past
But even if you're in the upper block, like 76 through 100,
I don't think it'll let you. I don't think it'll let you.
Right.
I have a mech here for you.
I got some bandits.
Shit.
You use the med kit, see? You're left, Travis.
Fuck.
Fuck! I thought I fucking plunked that fucker.
Just give me my last one, you guys.
Alright, mine too. Reached the tier 44, been leveled up!
Okay.
She said bye.
She did?
She waved.
Oh. Thought I had her muted, her blocked. Alright, this would be the last one for the stream.
Good shit. Good. Yeah, I gotta run to my fucking crib. Get my fucking soccer gear.
She just joined, man. Oh, look, it's just me and you. A bounce?
Yeah. I was just reading that message, and I was like, what?
Okay.
Last one?
Come on, last one. Sorry, I got kicked out. My fault. Come on, win one for the Gipper here.
Let's go, lovelies.
Ooh,
ready
on,
up.
Last one.
How can you change your outfit? Oh, there you go. It was fucking blue.
And I remember when this game.
You guys want to go soccer field, Pleasant? Gonna go far away. Tilt
on it.
Oh damn! T wants to go to Tilted, man.
Tilted. T's always trying to fucking pop off. That's what
she does.
She don't give a fuck about her life or anyone else's.
I'm trying to go to Tilted.
She's fucking raw like that.
Man, I don't want to go to Tilted on the last one.
You can run it back if we die.
Tilted!
Tilted!
Dude, seriously, we're gonna run it back if we die. Alright. Run it back, run it back.
Very tempting offer. It's a deal with the devil. It's a wacky World Cup, man. We got fucking Lionel Messi missing PKs, Ronaldo fucking scoring hat tricks.
When does the USA play?
Oh,
shots fired right there.
Ask Christian Pulisic.
Oh no no!
What was that?
I hit a tree, dude.
Man, no, the wings of valor clipped a redwood. Clipped a redwood, and we had to make it at Oakland International. We had a special landing at Stockton Municipal Airport.
You landed on a tree and walked off of it, or what?
I clipped a tree and
clipped
it, like...
and knocked his thing away. I've had that happen to me before, and it hit a tree, and I fall that far. And
I know.
Yeah.
It's a me, clipped wings. Tomato.
Down. No flybys, Maverick. No flybys.
Ricky!
Ricky!
Man, I had a pretty Ricky the other day. A cherry limeade from Brooklyn.
What?
I don't know. It was called, like, it was an Arizona drink, one of those big cans. And it was called like a something Cherry Ricky or something like that. From Brooklyn. It was like cherry limeade. I don't know.
It's my fucking new alter ego.
You know how the Arizona has the
I'm Cherry Ricky from Boston, or what'd you say? From where?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. Even better.
I hate everything about New York.
You're way out there, buddy.
Am I? I mean, that's not too far. I haven't gotten ahead of the curve here. Just doing a little light exploring.
We're gonna should move anyway. He's the trailhead, you know? They had, like, there's a guy out to go, like, a mile or two above the rest
point
of
guard.
The... Yeah,
running this shit.
I really don't really think it matters if Chris Paul comes back. You know what?
Yeah,
I don't really think. You cut out everything that you just said. Cut out. I could not hear it.
I said, yeah, because you guys are still going to suck.
No, man. He's just going to injure his hamstring again, dude.
I know.
The Warriors did that. The Warriors
doesn't
fucking ground his ass down.
It doesn't fucking matter. Oh my god, dude, it was a fucking 7-game series. It wasn't like they dominated him.
They literally, man. They ran him into the ground
and
he fucking broke.
Well, okay, Chris Paul.
Well, that,
like, okay, look. Listen. I'm telling you,
Linda,
I don't care either
listen,
way.
Linda.
I'm telling you that yes, I feel the same way. It doesn't matter. You know, he didn't like, you know, it doesn't matter who, you know, it could be anybody. I think.
Mookie Blaylock?
No, you know, fucking Eric Gordon, you know. The dude who they need to get, they need to keep is that, I don't even can't remember his name, but the forward guy, the young dude, big guy. I can't remember his name.
Gilbert?
Some sort of African name or something.
It's out here running with those Rockets.
Yep.
Like that Dodgers.
He's got that
Matty
Chris
Kintau.
Paul.
Medea Quintao. What's his name?
Yo, State Medi Farm.
Kunta Kinte?
State Kinta? Farm. Damn, State
oh
Farm.
Gosh. What?
That's what James Harden calls Chris Paul. His nickname for him, State Farm.
As much as I love James Harden, he's starting to. I mean, if he can't like do something, he's gonna go down like everybody else. That came to Houston, can't do shit.
Steve Dude, Francis, fucking
some band-aids.
Fucking, just
you guys got band-aids?
Dwight Howard.
I do.
Fucking yeah. He said that they were gonna win Game 7 with the city on their back, dude, and they got embarrassed.
Can you drop those bandies, man? I need those.
I did.
Bandies.
I did. They were on the the trail. They're right behind me. You guys were right behind me. I dropped them.
I don't know. I don't.
Did you really not get them, Roger?
I didn't see them.
This guy picked him up.
Oh. Lovelies picked him up? Fucking thief?
No, man.
So what Travis did? I'm sorry, Lovelies. You're not a customer.
No,
up,
I did not. Did I?
I think Roger just fucking pulled off the great Muppet caper.
Did I pick those bandages up that he dropped, Roger?
Yeah, you picked him up, and then you picked up my gun.
What?
Yeah. Now you're stealing, bro.
The green gun?
Yeah, it's not.
See, he even remembers the color.
No,
yeah,
I don't
know exactly which gun you're talking
about. Yeah, exactly.
The green AR with the thermal?
Oh, right now? The green stupid. No, it's a stupid ass machine gun. Roger, I'm gonna get this back to you.
That's all good.
Down right now.
Yeah, no, it's all good, bro.
I thought it was
mine. He's already reported it stolen, bro.
I thought it was mine.
Can't drop
on
charges.
I'm not trying to steal
it. I'm reporting it right now. Hold up.
I'm not trying to steal it.
Hold on, don't move.
Someone's here, tilted.
Authorities on their way.
Really? With the feds. I got shitty ass guns, because I had to give mine to Roger. Listen, I dropped that fucking green gun back there. I'm not trying to steal. I don't have it anymore. I just want you to know that. I'm going at this with a purple pistol, that's it.
You guys want to go
don't
around?
Do us any favors.
Oh shit, right here, close, on the roof. Shit. Right here.
I saw him.
Right
I
up, he's rushing.
Down. Oh my god! Behind us, coming in from where we came in from.
Damn it, dude.
Fucking shithead. Xanadu! Fucking bullshit. Alright, lovelies, no pressure. Nice.
Alright, last one. Tilted. Let's go to Tilted. Last one. Tilted.
Let's do it.
Last one. Tilted. Let's go.
Let's do it. It's about to get wacky. Oh, boy. Ready up. Lovelies.
Where do you guys want to land? The L's?
Let's do it. Let me zoom in on the map here. The L's.
On two L's. On the two L's.
I don't know what the fuck the L's are.
It's marked on, it's marked on the map, dude. I'm
right
there.
Jump here. Which one? Which is marked on the map? There's three. There's four.
My red one.
On
the red and the blue and that's the building with the L's.
Okay.
It's the projects. Marcy.
Gotcha.
Marcy, Marcy, me.
That's what you got to take.
I'm about to get tilted up in this bitch.
I'll take those L's.
Trying to get the Yeezys? L. Oh, you want that Nigeria jersey? L.
Dude, those are pretty dope.
Bro, they sold out on Nike twice in like record time. The world bought them out. A friend of mine bought a fanny pack, or no, a jacket for 82 bucks at the soccer store. He got it like on like a couple days ago on Friday or Saturday after work. He fucking looked it up online. Bro, the goddamn things are going for fucking 280. He's gonna make 200 buck profit on this stupid ass jacket. This is our fucking store has it fucking like in inventory. I took a picture of the jersey and like people were like messing with me. There was no fucking way you don't have that. I don't think San Antonio knows. Boy, it is sure fucking popping off. The Loves is down! Love Street. Cardio.
Just two guys over there still.
Where are you shooting at?
Come on, love, let's go upstairs.
Oh, I see him.
Phone charger?
Where are they?
One hit. Lovely, lovely, behind us.
Fuck, I knocked it down. Fuck, teammates.
Yes. That was pretty dope.
Oh, wait. Fuck. One more and tilted or what?
Let's do it, dude.
Get this shit in the spin cycle.
Let's do
it. Should we land? You want to land towards the back where the apartments are in the clock tower? Or the building right next to the L's?
Yeah, let's go to the back.
Thank you. Batman quote or Florence and the Machine song?
I go to the blue apartments right next to the clock tower.
Save the clock tower.
Mayor Goldie Wilson.
I like
Mayor.
That.
Yeah, I like the sound.
I like the sound of that.
Start by sweeping the floor.
Yeah. Wasted no time handing him the broom. That was fucking...
Yeah.
Racist.
Oh my god, there's no weapons here, bro.
Was it?
Marty.
Was it racist as hell? Is there weapons here?
Nothing.
A fucking revolver and a pistol. No, that doesn't count.
Are you getting hit up there, Josh?
I was about to kill this motherfucker. Avenged sevenfold, dumb bitch. Damn, those quality hits.
Oh shit.
Cool.
Wow!
Is this our last one?
Let's go with Delta Vic.
Is this our last one? Let's do it. Ready up, T Lovelies, let's go. Ready up.
What are we doing? Again?
That's so funny.
No complaints, and we'll leave your ass on the fucking bang bus. Whatever bus that is.
You are coming with me. Listen.
Edit style. You can edit the shit.
You don't know where the remote is? Hold on.
Headshots.
It's mold? How do you know?
It's actually popcorn.
Something in the roof?
Where you want to go?
Oh.
Right in the middle.
We're going.
Alright.
Top.
Safety in numbers.
This is so fun.
Getting in the mix.
Jesus.
Oh, you're not joking. These Wings of Valor are not stealthy at all. Holy fuck. It's like,
yeah, I'm going with you. Oh, there's four of them.
There's so many people here.
Who the fuck put a goddamn trap down? Fucking bullshit!
Oh my god, it's so laggy.
Oh my god. Nice shot.
Wow.
Lone pool. Alright guys, for real, last one. For real.
Alright, this one's for real.
For all real. Right. Last one. Ready up! Travis, ready up!
We don't have to go to Tilted. What are we going, salty?
Oh my god.
That's what everyone is right now, salty as hell.
Yeah.
Positron.
Come on, man. We can take over one of those. Pleasant. Salty.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can hold it down.
Well, we don't even have a homeowner.
What the fuck? What kind of fucking actress? This guy got a basketball goal.
Stripper Ken.
Man, did you see the axe that was a pizza cutter? Blow off him.
Girl, where the hell are you going? Salty?
Do it.
Splat.
First one's down. Actually, no, we're not.
That's like bad news.
Man, this sounds like a single engine Cessna coming in.
Got engine one
this is,
down.
This is Maverick requesting a flyby. Shitballs. Oh, fuck. People.
Yeah, there's a fuckload of people.
Yeah.
Don't be scared, man.
Well, I got the hell out of there.
No, I'm not,
Lovely.
I don't have a gun. I'm kind of... Damn it, I don't have a weapon and I'm... Crap.
Where are you at? Following you?
Running around one of these houses?
I'm north
being
of
chased?
Guys.
Dead? Where did everybody go? Josh, what the fuck? No, this is... Quit running this shit back. Because now we're getting lazy. Quit running this shit back. Could have played real rounds. We could have played real rounds. Oof, aww.
Wow. Wow. I saw those fuckers jumping. Crook.
Good game, Zomi.
Yeah, man. I'll see you. You want to run one back? Or are you going to get to skedaddling? Okay. Well, look who fucking unmuted that shit.
Yeah.
Dude, why are you so fucking sneaky?
I didn't say anything, I just didn't talk.
You wanna play one more game?
What?
You wanna run it back? No?
Do it?
Tapping out. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. You wanna play Sniper Shootout?
What?
Sniper Shootout.
Oh, you want to do Sniper Shootout?
Yes.
Sniper Shootout version 3. What is this shit?
You only just... get to use snipers,
wow.
Yeah.
You want to you want a more interesting way to die, alright?
No, it's actually pretty fun.
Alright.
I no-scope somebody, it's pretty lit.
What's your fucking cat's name again? Frederick?
Shia?
Shia, no, Shia. There you go. Did you name him after Shia LaBeouf?
Yes.
Wow.
What?
Fucking cats like living it? The life.
Yeah, exactly.
He's getting all the cat hot. Ass on his block.
Yeah, exactly.
Where are we going?
Oh, okay. You don't want to kill people?
I do.
Okay, then we should go. Okay.
Oh, you were thinking about Tilted Tower again, or what?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it is Sniper Shootout, so it's 10 times where I did the fact that you shoot somebody.
Alright, then let's go to fucking Tilted.
Okay, make sure if somebody has, a scoped AR, you better watch out, because you're gonna get fucked, basically. Or that new gun, the fucking one where you could see where the fucking people are.
Yeah.
You're gonna get fucked with those, because those, like, shoot fucking... No, those are fucking... They should be moving from this one. Wait, people are already shooting, what the hell?
Yeah.
Okay. This isn't... There's someone's placing traps somewhere. I don't even fucking.
I know, man. It's so fucking wrong.
Yeah, no, I died by a trap last round. It was really stupid.
Okay.
Well, do you have a gun?
I don't. I'm in the fucking staircase. I'm just hiding.
That's smart.
I've already gone doors, and there ain't shit here.
Okay, well, I have two hunting rifles and a bolt action. And a scoped AR. And grenades. You want anything?
Dude, it's your goddamn grocery store of weapons.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know what to take. There's somebody in here. Hello? Yeah, there's shit. Oh, I see him. Look at that. You missed, buddy. Stop shooting me! Two people are after me. What is this for, city? Hello? No! I know. I'll focus this dude in the
shot. Oh, and I fucking one. Clipped him. What up? You dumb bitch.
No! He placed the trap!
I heard it.
Oh my god. Yeah, he placed the trap. He died immediately in this game. He's very low. I got 63 of his health, so. He's probably using my med kit right now. But yeah.
Oh my god. Damn it. What'd you kill him with?
I didn't kill him.
Or what were you shooting? What weapon were you using?
A hunting rifle.
Crazy.
I know, it didn't fucking hit him once. It's stupid. Are you watching?
That the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves
listening to Extension.
X. Yeah, I know. I do watch. There, okay, there's people here.
I see a couple.
Yeah, I saw it too.
Yeah, you're doing fine. Boom. Oh, you're in the crib. Just text me.
I don't know.
What other games do you have besides Fortnite?
The one that I played the most often, Overwatch.
Oh, that's right, Overwatch. What the fuck? Let me out of this bitch.
Somebody shot me, what a crackhead.
Well, god damn it, where is this damn thing? You don't have material.
Okay, two people are shooting at me. You're both on the back.
You get a weapon off the back. Oh yeah, I fucking got one. I can fucking join you in the war.
One of these fucking douchebags is using that fucking scoped AR. You're fucking garbage, buddy, you're using that fucking piece of shit. Fucking sniper, shoot up. Wow, okay. He exploded me. He killed me after me.
Oh my god! I thought I fucking killed that fuck. Guess not.
Yeah, you shot him again.
Wait. Bullshit. Ready up, chop.
Oh, okay.
What state do you live in? Canada?
Costa Rica.
You serious? You're not serious, right?
Do I not sound serious?
No.
Oh, I don't sound serious.
No.
Are you sure?
You really live in Costa Rica?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Oh shit. You don't even speak Spanish.
Yeah, I do.
I thought you were like fucking like Indian or fucking like Muslim or something. I don't know you're fucking Spanish.
Well, Muslims.
Do you know how to speak Spanish?
Yeah, I do.
What?
What? Also, I'm gonna get off after this thing. This fucking game's garbage.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I buy all this shit, but that's because it's cute. And I actually play it pretty often because everyone always wants to play. But even though I'm garbage at it, and even though the game is trash, yeah. Well, it's better than H1Z1. Have you played that shit?
No, that's what Travis is saying.
Fortnite's so much better than that bullshit. That shit is like the crappiest, like, you can, it's like so impossible to shoot on there, like, I don't even understand. Like, the shotguns are garbage. I only got one kill in that whole game. Like, I played like 10 times and I got one kill. That's it.
I think those are like my Fortnite numbers. I'm the most garbage, so it works out.
You're not trash. No, I don't think so. Nope.
I'm always frustrated that I'm fucking, like, missing shots.
I could tell.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
I've noticed. Yeah, I've noticed. You, just a tell. At the end of the games, you kind of get triggered a bit. But it's good. I understand how to get pissed too, but I don't know.
You're not in Costa Rica.
Yeah, I actually am, but English was my first language.
What the hell are you doing in Costa Rica?
Getting away from Donald Trump. No, I'm joking. Well, my mom speaks Spanish mainly, so.
How long have you lived there?
Like 3 years.
No shit.
Maybe 4, something like that.
And where'd you live before there?
Florida.
Oh, okay. So you grew up.
Everyone
in Florida,
fucking lives in Texas. Yeah. Let me guess, you live in Texas?
Yeah.
JK, I already know you do. Yeah, I can tell by your name. Everyone lives in Texas, I swear.
Did you say, what about men from Texas?
No, I said everyone lives in Texas. Do you not understand?
Who lives in Texas?
Okay, never mind.
I couldn't hear what you said.
It's okay, forget it, it's not important.
Well, it's important to me. Fucking tell me.
Okay, I said everyone lives in Texas.
Everyone lives in Texas.
Yeah, that I meet on here, literally.
I guess everyone does live in Texas. It's fucking huge. I come outside, you're just knocking me down.
I'm getting materials.
Gotta go.
Oh my god, we're fucking losing. I don't even. It's a storm.
And what are you? You're Costa Rican, or are you fucking like?
Yep, I am.
Bullshit.
Okay, you don't have to believe me for it to be true.
I just got a very Middle Eastern vibe from you. God. I think it was the cat.
What's wrong with my cat?
I think it's nothing. Nothing's wrong with it. It's just I thought you're a Middle Eastern because of your cat.
Interesting.
Middle Eastern cat.
Yeah.
Shia.
Shia.
Shia. Shia.
Thank you. Yes. My mom actually used to call her that. That's so funny.
Shia?
Yeah.
My mom calls my sister's dog a boy. Like, she'll say, he already went outside. Mom, you've had a fucking dog for like 7 years. You know what? It's not even like a halfway name. It's, your goddamn name is Zoe. Like, you can't confuse that with a boy's name.
Well, somebody's shooting. Is that, are you shooting? Who are you shooting? I only have a hunting
East
rifle.
East 102.
He's so funny.
I just heard a fucking bush and I see you run by.
They are very helpful in this game.
Where in the hell did these guys go?
I have no idea.
I was like, why did we got nothing but rifles? Alert.
Guy's still up here. No, I think that guy ran. He's
Is that you? Yeah.
What?
I heard Mickey platforms. It was. What time is it in Costa Rica?
It is 12:12.
Find out you're lying to me, I'm gonna fucking hurt you.
Why? How would you know I'm lying though?
Well, I wouldn't. I mean, I'm going by the trust factor, but bad things happen to liars, so I wouldn't lie if I were you.
You're right.
To your left, to your left, your left, your left, your left. Right there.
I see him. Don't. No, my fucking.
Oh my god, the storm got me. Piece of shit! Run!
Yeah, we were trying, but these crackers are literally. I know, they're like stalking you. Please don't. Y'all suck at fucking aiming. Get a fucking life. Oops.
Boom. Oh my god!
Whoa! What a crackhead!
You just like, well, my aim sucks, huh? My aim sucks, huh?
Yeah, now I'm gonna use the grenade.
Alright. Alright, cool girl.
Alright.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.